High up on the mountainside lived three billy goats. They were known as Big Billy Goat Gruff, Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff, and Little Billy Goat Gruff. Now these three billy goats lived quite happily on the side of the mountain. They played hide and seek among the rocks. They played catch me if you can among the bushes. And they dozed among the flowers when they were tired. They ate the juicy green grass and they drank from the cool mountain stream. In fact, they were the three happiest billy goats in the whole wide world. But one summer, something happened to change all this. It was a long, hot summer and no rain fell. No thunderstorms, no cool evening showers. Not a drop of rain fell from the sky. The ground became dry and dusty. The grass turned brown and the small stream dried up. The three billy goats Gruff stood on the edge of the mountain and looked down into the valley far below. They could see that there the grass was still green and the river was full of water.
"There is nothing for us to eat up here on the mountain," said Big Billy Goat Gruff.
"There is nothing for us to drink here up on the mountain," said Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff.
"Then why don't we go to the valley then?" said Little Billy Goat Gruff.
So the three billy goats Gruff made their way down the mountainside until they came to the valley. Then they realised that to get to the nice green grass, they would have to cross the wooden bridge over the river.
"It doesn't look very safe," said
Big Billy Goat Gruff.
"Some of the planks look old and rotten," said Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff.
"Stop worrying," said Little Billy Goat Gruff. "It's the only way over the river, so we have to go across it. But perhaps we'd better go one at a time, just in case. I'll go first, because I weigh the least."
He stepped onto the bridge.
Tippity-tap, tippity-tap, tippity-tap.
Over the bridge he went. But no sooner had he reached the middle when a great big ugly troll leapt out of the water and jumped onto the bridge.
"Who goes there?"
roared the troll.
"It's only me," said Little Billy Goat Gruff.
"Then I'll eat you up, for I eat everyone who tries to cross over my bridge, and I'm very hungry."
"I'm afraid I won't be much use to you if you're very hungry," said Little Billy Goat Gruff. "I could never fill your tummy. But my brother will be coming over the bridge in a minute. He's much bigger than me."
"Is he now?" said the troll. "Then perhaps I'll wait for him instead."
He sank back down under the water, and Little Billy Goat Gruff trotted safely over the bridge. Once he saw that Little Billy Goat Gruff was safe and sound in the meadow on the other side, Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff stepped onto the bridge.
Clickety-clack, clickety-clack, clickety-clack.
Over the bridge he went. But no sooner had he reached the middle than up popped the troll.
"Who goes there?"
roared the troll. "It's only me," said Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff.
"Then I'll eat you up, for I eat everyone who tries to cross over my bridge, and I'm very, very hungry."
"I'm afraid I won't be much use to you if you're very, very hungry," said Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff. "I could never fill your tummy, but my big brother will be coming over the bridge in a minute. He's much bigger than me."
"Is he now?"
said the troll.
"Then perhaps I'll wait for him instead."
He sank back down under the water, and Middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff trotted safely over the bridge. Once he saw that his two brothers were safe and sound in the meadow on the other side, Big Billy Goat Gruff stepped onto the bridge.
Thumpity-thump, thumpity-thump, thumpity-thump.
Over the bridge he went, but no sooner had he reached the middle than up sprang the hideous troll.
"Who goes there?"
roared the troll.
"It's only me,"
said Big Billy Goat Gruff.
"Then I'll eat you up, for I eat everyone who tries to cross over my bridge, and I'm very, very, very hungry." Eat me up! Eat me up! Growled Big Billy Goat Gruff. I don't think so.
He lowered his head and thundered across the bridge. He butted the troll hard with his great big horns and tossed him up into the air. Up, up, up flew the ugly old troll, higher and higher. In fact, Big Billy Goat Gruff tossed him so high that he disappeared up into the clouds. He was never seen again. And the three billy goats Gruff lived happily ever after in the beautiful green meadow beside the river.